I beg to differ with that study. Okay. We've got active weather, as we've been telling you all afternoon. We had a tornado warning for a while over Baltimore and Harford County. Now, new severe thunderstorm warnings for you folks in mainly Harford County and portions of Baltimore County from Reisterstown, Towson up toward Harford County. Another big cell there over Germantown and Montgomery County, heading over toward Rockville, maybe toward portions of central and southern Howard County, south of Columbia. That may be impacting you folks in northern A County, maybe southwestern section of the city in the next 45 minutes or so. But we do have several warnings still going on. Now, this cell that we just saw move through the air has weakened somewhat. We're not seeing as much hail, but this is a pretty big area there with some intense rainfall. That's why we do have a flood warning still in effect also for portions of Baltimore County, where it had earlier had very heavy rains across that region. So we've got all these warnings currently and a severe thunderstorm watch still in effect through late tonight for the entire region, Jersey, Pennsylvania, all of Maryland, east of the Hagerstown, Washington County area. There's one cell there, south of Frederick. This is about the second one we've seen in southern Frederick County and portions of Montgomery County moving off toward Howard County. So this batch up here, Baltimore, Harford County, heading in towards Cecil County, other activity in southern Pennsylvania, north of the Philadelphia area. It's going to be an active night till about 7 o'clock. Things are beginning to quiet down. Once again, flash flood watch for all of northern Maryland. And that flash flood warning, excuse me, that flood warning, not a flash flood warning, a flood warning for that area right there. That's where that storm moved through from portions of Reisterstown to just about north of Cockeysville, Hunt Valley area, up towards Sparks and up to generally pretty close to not too far from Jacksonville. Eastern Shore, 70th Indo Ocean City, still 80s where it has not rained. City, still 81, has not rained downtown or at the airport yet, but it will. Back in the 70s, where we had a very humid air mass. All this rain south across the area, portions of the Carolinas, most of that's moving to the east of us, the southeast of us. There's another line of showers to the west, so we'll have to deal with that tonight. And over the next 24 hours, you can see about 6 of most of the activity to the east of us. During the day tomorrow, probably another little batch of showers popping up in the afternoon, so we're not quite done with all the activity. Yes, we'll probably see a few more storms tomorrow, though we don't expect them to be as severe as we saw this afternoon. So there's some good news there. So thunderstorms this evening, otherwise warm, maybe a shower later on. 68, a warm night tomorrow. More showers and storms. Tomorrow's high about 82 degrees. We'll come back and take a look at the 70 forecast coming up in a few minutes.